The important thing with any firearm is safety. Treat every gun as if it was loaded, and you never, never, never point a gun at anything if you don't intend to shoot. And when you're drawing a gun, removing a gun from the holster, you do it smoothly and safely. And when you return it to the holster, you repeat the process smoothly and safely. Out smoothly and safely, back smoothly and safely. You don't just jerk it out. That's dangerous. Smoothly and safely.